students, music faculty, staff, and administration. Thank you for your support of the Performing Arts in the Dover Area School District. We hope you enjoy tonight's football game. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the administration and athletic department of Dover Area High School, welcome to tonight's varsity football game, featuring our visitors, the Colonials of New Oxford High School, and your host for tonight's game, your mighty Dover Eagles. York Area Interscholastic Athletic Association is emphasizing good sportsmanship from its coaches, players, and fans. This contest is being played for the benefit of the student athletes of these schools. No signs, banners, or noisemakers are permitted. Any spectator by their action here who interferes with this contest will be asked to leave the stadium. Now I'm introducing the starting lineups on defense for New Oxford. At defensive back, number 8, Evan Shriver. At defensive lineman, number 54, Micah Smith. Defensive lineman, number 50, Elias Ernst. Defensive lineman number 52, Connor Main. At defensive line, number 60, Kylan Lamke. At linebacker, number 21, Britton Eakins. At linebacker, number 55, Jarrett Bitzer. At defensive back, number 34, Holden Krabs. Tyler Arrigo. At defensive back, number 11, Trevor Yurka. And at defensive back, number 13, Cameron Herring. Starting on offense for your Dover Eagles, at tight end, number 9, Braden Zuckel. Offensive lineman number 53, Josiah Heffelfinger. Offensive lineman number 73, Bryler Poteet. At center, number 55, Benjamin Reed. Offensive lineman number 76, Dominic Piper. Offensive lineman number 78, Logan Shade. At wide receiver number 2, Landon Shue. Advisor. At running back number 23, Lucas Rook. At running back, number 26, Gavin Mullins. And at quarterback, number 5, Eric Campbell. Captains for tonight's game for New Oxford, number 50, Elias Ernst. Number 52, Connor Main. And number 15, number Jet Moore. For your Eagles, number 5, Eric Campbell. 23, Lucas Runk. 26, Gavin Mullins. And 53, Josiah Heffelfinger. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dover Eagle Foundation would like to thank everyone tonight to support the mighty Dover Eagles. Another way you can support our school is at our bingo next Sunday, 2 o'clock at the Dover Community Building. Tickets are on sale here tonight by the concession stand for $25. Doesn't get any easier than that. Not ready to buy them tonight? They can be purchased at Spangler's Ace Hardware, Harbaugh's RV, and the Dover Admin Office. We'd love to have you continue support for the Dover family of education. Any tickets left will be sold at $30 at the door. Thank you. Now let's welcome New Oxford varsity football team. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please stand as we honor our great nation with the playing of the national anthem by Mr. George Bradshaw and the Dover Eagle Marching Band. Dover will receive the opening kickoff.
Dover
Kicking off for New Oxford, number 25, Brady Miller. Back to receive for the Eagles, number 3, Thomas Snyder. And number 6, Phil Ford. Thomas Snyder in return, brought down by Carson Meany and Jerry Bitzer. Eagles start first and 10 from the 19. Gavin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Jared Pitzer. Gain of 5 to the 24, second down and 5. Gavin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Holden Krabs. In a 3 to the 28, third down and 2. Gavin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Elias Ernst. Loss of one back to the 27, fourth down and 3.
Fire up, Eagles, go, fight with.
And the puck for the Eagles, number 26, Gavin Mullins. Gavin Mullins brought down by Cole Strzok. The roster starts first and goal from the 4-yard line. Quinn Atkins, the ball carrier. Quinn Atkins carries for an Oxford touchdown. Going to take the extra point, number 25, Brady Miller. And the extra point is good with 9:30 left in the first quarter. The score in New Oxford 7, double 0. Kicking off for New Oxford, number 25, Brady Miller. Back to receive for the Eagles, number 3, Thomas Smizer. And number 6, Philip Ford. Eagles are first and 10 from the 21. Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Britton Atkins and Elias Ernst. No gain on the play, brings up second down and 10. Evan Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Holden Krabs. Getting 4 to the 25, third down and 6. To Thomas Smizer, brought down by Tyler Arrigo. Smizer carries. We have a penalty marker down. Holding against New Oxford. Kelly moves the ball to the 47-yard line, first down and 10. Gavin Mullins, the ball carrier, knocked out of bounds by Holden Krabs. Gain of 5 to the 48, second down and 5. Gavin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Britton Atkins. Gain of 1 to the 47, a third down and 4. Columbus pass completed to Braden Zirkle for a double-yellow first down. Devin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Tyler Arrigo. Gain of 7 to the 26, second down and 3. Kevin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Hunter Krabs. Gain of 2 to the 17, second down and 8. Completed to Thomas Smouser for a double-yellow first down. First and goal from the 5-yard line. Kevin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Kevin Hurry. Loss of 6 back to the 11-yard line, second down and goal. And the pass completed to Braden Zirkle, brought down by Trevor Yurka. Gain of 2 to the 9-yard line, third down and goal. Campus pass also is complete, intended for Landon Shue. Brings a fourth down for the Eagles. And to attempt the extra point for the Eagles, number 10, Nathan Miller. The point is no good. 2:57 left in the first quarter. The score drops from 7-6. Kicking off for the Eagles, number 10, Nathan Miller, about to receive for the Colonials, number 3, Raleigh Killen, and number 8, Aiden Shriver. He also starts 1st and 10 from the 32. Those pass is leading to Evan Schreiber, brought down by Gavin Mullins. David Bourne to the 33, second down and 9. Eckings the ball there, brought down by Gary Zirkel and Gavin Mullins. First down, the Oxford. 1st and 10 from the 42. Britton Eckings the ball there, brought down by Julian Markle. We have a penalty marker down. Holding against the Oxford. Penny moves the ball to the 30-yard line, 1st down and 22. Moore's pass completed to Carson Heaney for an Oxford touchdown. Entry to the extra point, number 25, Brady Miller. We have a penalty marker down. Offsides against the Eagles. The penalty is declined. And the extra point is good with 1:42 left in the first quarter. The score in Oxford, 14-6. Kicking off with New Oxford, number 25, Brady Miller. Back to your seat for the Eagles, number 2, Thomas Meisner, number 6, for 4. Thomas Meisner on the return. Brought down by Brennan Holmes and Zion Hovland. He will start 1st and 10 from the 27. Gavin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Elias Ernst. Loss of one back to the 26, second down and 11. Campbell's pass completed to Thomas Meisner, knocked out of bounds by Holden Krabs. In 10 to the 36, third down and one. Evan Mullins, the ball carrier. Mullins carries for a delivery goal. First down. That's the end of the first quarter with the score of New Oxford 14-6. Campbell's pass completed to Braden in circle. Brought down by Idris Medovic. Third down and 3 from the 46. This pass ball is incomplete, intended for Thomas Smizer. Cameron Harry defending on the play. Brings up second down and 10. Devin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Jared Bitzer. Gain of 1 to the 46, third down and 9. For Thomas Smizer. Pass interference against Rockford. The 31-yard line, first down and 10. Pass it through to Gavin Mullins, brought down by Trevor Yurka and Elias Ernest. In a 3 through the 27, second down and 7. Thomas Pass is here to find the Smizer. Smizer carries the WU first down. First and 10 from the 13-yard line. Lucas left the ball carrier, brought down by Micah Smith. Gain of 4 to the 9-yard line. Second down and 5. And the two-point conversion is no good with 7:57 left in the half. Score New Oxford 14, Dover 12. Kicking off for the Eagles, number 10, Nathan Miller, back to receive for New Oxford, number 3, Riley Jones. Another ball, Clayton Reed. We have a penalty marker down. Offsides against the Eagle. Brennan Holmes, the ball carrier, brought down by Garen Quillen. New Ulster starts first and 10 from the 33. Riley Quillen, the ball carrier, brought down by Tanner Quillen. Gain of 8 to the 41, second down and 2. Riley killing the ball clear, brought down by Braden Sokol. Loss of 2 back to the 39, third down and 4. Throws pass completed to Evan Schreiber, brought down by Zachary Townsend. First down, New Oxford. First and 10 for the 47. There's a penalty marker down. False start against New Oxford. Penalty moves the ball to the 42-yard line. First down and 15. Moore's pass is needed to Riley Killing, brought down by Thomas Meiser. First down, New Oxford. First and 10 from the 30-yard line. Riley killing the ball carrier, brought down by Dakota Baker. In a 6 to the 29, second down and 4. Jeff Moore on the keeper. Brought out by Dakota Baker and Devin Mullen. First down, New Oxford. Riley killing carries for New Oxford, touchdown. He can attempt the extra point, number 25, Ray Miller. two-point conversion is good with 4:04 left in the half. The score, New Oxford 22, Dover 12. Received to the Eagles, number 3, Thomas Smizer, number 6, Philip Ford. Campbell's pass is headed to Gavin Mullins and brought down by Elias Ernst. Game of 7 to the 39, second down and 3. The ball carried brought down by Elias Ernst and Marcus Smith. Game 1 through the 38, third down and 2. Evan Mullins, the ball carrier, knocked out of bounds by Holden Krabs. Mullins carries for a double goal, first down. First and 10 from the 33. This pass is intercepted by New Oxford's number 6, Carson Heaney. New Oxford starts 1st and 10 from the 27. Brooke Aikens carries for Northwood touchdown. in to attempt the extra point, number 25, Brady Miller. We have a penalty marker down. Ball started against Rossford. The point is good with 2:08 left in the first half. The score of the Oxford 29 number 12. Smiles on the return and brought down by Zion Cudley. Eagles are 1st and 10 from the 37. This pass is greeted to Zachary Thompson, brought down by Jared Gibson. Gain 4 to the 41, 2nd down and 6. Campbell on the keeper, brought down by Holden Krabs. Campbell carries for double eagle, 1st down. We have timeout double. Campbell's pass completed to Zachary Townsend, knocked out of bounds by Trevor Yuka. Townsend carries for a good ring goal, 1st down. third and goal. Thanks for being the Chicago Smashers. We are the Philly Market Down. Personal foul face mask against Rochford. Penalty against the ball to the 6-yard line. First down and goal.
You can't do that! You can't do that!
Eric Campbell on the keeper, brought down by Connor Main. And we're sacked by Nashville 21, Britton Eckings. Come out, don't worry. Campbell's pass defeated to Zachary Townsend, brought down by Elias Ernst. Campbell's pass falls incomplete, defended by Thomas Smudger. Rochford takes over on down. First and 10 from the 5-yard line. Timeout in Oxford. That's the end of the first half with the score in Oxford, 29-12.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the 2022 New Oxford High School Marching Colonials! We are honored to be here at the home of Bob. The Marching Colonials will be presenting their 2022 program, Heroic, inspired by the superheroes of our time, both real and make-believe. The New Oxford Marching Colonials will explore just what it takes to be a hero. Pulling from David Bowie's hit song Heroes and the imagery of comic book pop art, our program begins with an introduction of our cast of superheroes. Then we explore the alter ego of our heroes, the bad guys. Tonight's performance concludes with an homage to our everyday heroes, such as police officers, medical personnel, teachers, firefighters, and first responders. After all, a true hero is simply an ordinary person who does extraordinary things. The 2022 New Oxford Marching Band leadership team includes drum major Scott Myers, section leaders Jenny Brady, Peyton Diggins, Brooklyn Green, Ariana Jafrida, Elaine Biggerstaff, Aurora Contreras-Pinara, Cole Smith, and Andrew Yealy. Marching band design and instructional staff includes Director of Bands, Sean Campapiano, Winds Arranger, Ryan Williams, Percussion Arranger and Caption Head, Chris Arnold, Drill Designer, Jill Wallet, Choreographer, William Calloway, Color Guard Caption Head, Brianna Worley, Winds Caption Head, Tom Meyer, Instructional Staff, Amanda Wood, Hunter Groff, Kyla Rubenstein, Alejandro Ponce, Abby Wilson, Susan Travis, Jaden Collado, and Morgan Hess. Out of respect for the music and visual copyright holders, and to ensure adherence to the law, videotaping of the New Oxford Marching Colonials is prohibited. Still pictures may be taken. The New Oxford Marching Colonials would like to thank the community of New Oxford the New Oxford High School Band Boosters, and the Conewaga Valley School District for their continued support of the instrumental music program at New Oxford High School. Most importantly, the Marching Colonials would like to thank all of our everyday heroes for their role in making our community a better place. Tonight's performance is dedicated to you. And now, performing the 2022 program Heroic, New Oxford High School proudly presents the New Oxford Marching Colonial!
We can be heroes. We can be heroes. We can be heroes. Thank you.
Let's have another big hand for the New Oxford High School Marching Band. The Dover Eagle Foundation would like to thank everyone for coming out tonight to support the mighty Dover Eagles. Another way you can support our school is at our bingo next Sunday at 2 o'clock at the Dover Community Building. Tickets are on sale here tonight by the concession stand for $25. Not ready to buy them tonight? They can be purchased at Spangler's Ace Hardware, Harball's RV, and the Dover Admin Office. We'd love to have you continue to support for the Dover Family of Education. Any tickets left will be sold at the door for $30. Let's welcome back your mighty Dover Eagles. Now let's welcome back the New Oxford varsity football team.
Thank you.
Kicking off for the Eagles, number 10, Nathan Miller. Back to receive for Rockford, number 3, Riley Quillen. Evan Shriver on the return, brought down by Tanner Curry. You also saw first and 10 from the 39. Britton Eckens about three, brought down by Lucas Runk. Native Runk to the 40, second down and 9. We have a penalty marker down. Offsides against the Eagles. No. Penalty moves the ball to the 35-yard line, second down and 4. First pass completed to Evan Shriver, brought down by Lucas Ruff. Gain of 3 to the 47, third down and 1. Rick Meckins is out there, brought down by Dakota Baker. First down, Rossman. First and 10 from the 46. Jet Moore, the route carrier, brought down by Zachary Townsend. We have a timeout for an injured player. Have a big hand for that injured player. Mm-hmm. We have a penalty against New Oxford for holding. First and 22 from the 42-yard line. Moore's pass falls incomplete, intended for Brennan Holmes. Second and 22 from the 42. Riley killing the ball carrier, brought down by Tanner Cleary. Gain of 14 through the 44, third down and 8. Moore's pass is through to Carson Heaney, brought down by Zachary Townsend. Brings a fourth down for New Oxford. We have a timeout in New Oxford. Moore's punt is down on the 15-yard line. Eagles start first and 10. Kevin Mullins, the ball carrier, brought down by Carson Heaney. Gain of 3 to the 18, second down and 7. Mullins carries for a double eagle, first down. Campbell's pass completed to Braden Zirko, brought down by Cameron Herring. In a 7 to the 42, second down and 3. Kevin Mullins, the ball carry, brought down by Michael Smith. Mullins carries for a double eagle, first down. Devin Mullins, the ball carry, brought down by Britton Eckens. No gain in the play, brings up second down and 10. Campbell's pass completed to Thomas Meiser, brought down by Britton Eckens. Gain of 9 to the 46, third down and 1. Lucas Rex carries for a double eagle, first down. First and 10 from the 43. Pass completed to Gavin Mullins.
Pick up your guy!
Brought down by Jared Bitzer. Also one back to the 43, second down and 11. Lucas Hunt, the ball carrier, brought down by Michael Smith. Gain of 8 to the 34, third down and 3. Cavaliers piece pass completed to Zachary Townsend for a double-eagle first down. First and 10 from the 11-yard line. Lucas Rupp, the ball carrier, brought down by Britton Eckings. In a field to the 7-yard line, second down and 6. Campbell sacked by number 54, Michael Smith. Loss of 8 back to the 14-yard line, third down and 13. Cavaliers pass completed to Thomas Smizer. In a throw to the 2-yard line, fourth down and 1.
Guys are wasting
too much time. And that's the end of the third quarter with the score in Oxford 29 over 12. We have a personal foul against the defense. We're going to attempt the extra point for the Eagles, number 10, Nathan Miller. The conversion is no good. With 11:55 left in the game, the score drops from 29 to over 18. Kicking off for the Eagles, number 10, Nathan Miller, back to receiver, Rockford, number 3, Ryan Miller, and number 8, Eagles, Evan Shriver. Questions kicking off for the Eagles, number 9, Clayton Zizzle. Zirkus kickoff goes into the end zone. The Oxford starts first and 10 from the 20. Riley killing the ball carrier, brought out by Elijah Knight. Gain of 3 to the 23, second down, 7. Jeff Miller on the keeper, brought down by Dakota Baker. They have a penalty marker down. Personal foul against Rockford. Penny moves the ball to the 12-yard line. Second down is 17. First and 10 from the 42.
It's burnt every day.
He was a first and 10th in the 49. Campbell on the keeper. We have a penalty marker down. Holding against the Eagles. The ball for the 37-yard line, first down on 22. So we have a penalty marker down. Hold him against the Eagles. The ball to the 23-yard line, first down and 32. Thomas pass is incomplete.
Malcolm!
Brings a second down for the Eagles. Kimball passes with it to Gavin Mullins. In attendance at 32, Bogon in 27. We have penalty markers down. First start against the Eagles. Thomas pass falls incomplete, intended for Thomas Smizer. Brings up fourth down for the Eagles. And the punt for the Eagles, number 26, Gavin Mullins, back to receive for New Oxford. Number 4, Brennan Holmes. Holmes four catches on the 39-yard line. Rockers charge first and 10. Needs the ball here. Brought down by Lucas Ruck. In the 2 to the 41, second down and 8. Blake needs the ball carrier. Brought down by Josiah Heffelfinger. Gain of 4 to the 45, third down and 4. Get more of the ball carry brought down by Lucas Runt. First down, New Oxford. First and 10 from the 48. Well, Clayton Mees, the ball carrier, brought down by Tanner Curry. Again, the three to the 45, second down and seven. Morris pass falls incomplete, intended for Riley Killen. Jeff Moore on the keeper, brought down by Braden Zirkle and Josiah Heffelfinger. First down, New Oxford. The ball carrier, brought down by Josiah Heffelfinger. Also Zachary Townsend. In a 2 to the 36, second down and 8. Britton Atkins, the ball carrier, brought down by Brayden Zirkle and Tanner Curry. Britton Atkins, the ball carrier, brought down by Zachary Townsend. First down, New Oxford. Verses 10 from the 24. Great needs the ball carrier, brought down by Josiah Heffelfinger. Being a blunt at the 23, second down and 9. Thank you. Creighton needs the ball carrier, brought down by Braden Zirkel. No gain on the play, brings a third down and nine. Great Moore on the keeper. Gain of 8 to the 16-yard line, fourth down and one. Britton Eckins, the ball carrier, brought down by Braden Zirkel and Lucas Rump. First down, New Oxford. First and 10 from the 13. Riley Kieran carries for New Oxford touchdown.
We need practice tackling, coach.
And to top the extra point, number 25, Brady Miller. The point is good with 2:53 left in the game. The score, New Oxford 36, number 18. Looking off on the Oscar, number 25, Brady Miller, back to receive for the Eagles, number 3, Thomas Meiser, number 6, Philip Ford. Thomas Meiser on the return, brought down by Joel Pitzer. He is on first and 10 from the 47. Emma's pass falls incomplete, intended for Tyler Spicer. Second down, 10. This pass is needed to Thomas Smizer for a good Eagle first down. First and 10 from the 40-yard line. Campbell's pass is needed to Thomas Smizer. Brought down by Trevor Yurka. Number 16 to 34, second down and 4. This pass falls incomplete, intended for Landon Shue. Brings a third down for the Eagles. The landing shoe dropped by the cover Yurka. Shoes carries for Doug Eagle, first down. First and 10 from the 18. Campbell pass is needed to Zachary Townsend. For a double eagle, first down. We have a timeout, double eagle. First and 10 from the 4-yard line. Lucas Rupp, the ball carrier, brought down by Britton Ekins. How about the Eagles? Thank you. Campbell's pass falls incomplete, intended for Zachary Townsend. Third down and goal. Campbell's pass is intercepted by Holden Krabs. That's the ball game with the final score of New Oxford 26 over 18.
Sorry about that.